Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the How You Can Help, which brings up the Family Friendly Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Hey everybody, Paul Burry, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for New Super Mario Bros. 2. Playing this on the Nintendo 3DS. Hopefully you're doing well out there. Looks like we're in the snow world. World 4. Try to get up to the fortress. Okay then. Gotta watch some boulders. Trying to get the big coin, but man, it's gonna take a hit or two just to get in there. Just blowing through them lives now. First level of the snow world. Now, yeah, you want some extra. There that goes. This way I've already used my power up just to like get that one coin and then move on once I get there. Which is micro Goombas who are a pain. Okay. Minute. Oh boy. Well, that one didn't do it either. We have to get it from the other side. There we go. Yes, Mario's number one. Ah, looks like another ghost house. Oh, joy. What is, oh, okay. I know I missed one. Nope. Oh! Alrighty. That was almost fun. Come here, come here, come here. Lost it. Yeah, it's good enough. Yes, I know, Mario time. Sometimes you're like, you know, make it every little thing in the game, but. Wrong way. Alright, if I would launch it from the other side, I would have gone in and gotten the coin, but I wasn't sure. Spend some of them coins to open something down here and see what was up here. An item, probably. I like fire. That's my jam, man. Get the fire. Yes, it's a go time. Hit him and get those, but probably better I don't. Oh, yes. Okay. We got a continuation right here, so... Oh boy. This has been an interesting interesting fortress level, I'll say. One more get. Got him. I'm not sure there's a floor in that one. Alright, off he takes her to the castle. So I'm going to go ahead and stop this video here. And I thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.